morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever and whenever you are. My name is John, or Last Frontier Bricks, and welcome to the premiere episode of this 100% playthrough of LEGO City Undercover. Gotta say, I'm already loving the music. One thing I gotta point out is that I'm basically going into this game completely blind. I have no idea what is going to happen in this game. I mean, I've heard reviews about it. Please, people basically saying that this is basically Grand Theft Auto in a LEGO game, but I've never touched the GTA series, so I have no idea what I'm getting myself into. So, I think this ought to be fun. So, let's go ahead and get started with the brand new game.
Warm welcome to all you listeners who just tuned in. You're listening to the sizzling sounds of LEGO City Radio. And let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
Don't I mean that, yeah, YouTube. I didn't pick this game to start playing Walking on Sunshine.
There she is. LEGO City.
On the cover. Wow, quite the city. Definitely more than I'd ever be able to build.
It's been 2 years since I was sent away. But it made me a better cop. A smarter, faster cop.
Ah! So what brings you back here, Chase McCain?
An old acquaintance. A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be repaid.
I meant business or pleasure. I have to fill in your paperwork.
Looks like a little bit of both.
Maybe neither. Maybe both.
Yeah, I really do have to tick one of the boxes.
Looks like it's time to get to business. Really?
Don't worry,
Titanic?
I'll buff right out.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Go on.
Yep, full on Titanic. Hey, nice catch.
The skill of an old sea dog, I slide her smoothly into port.
Ugh. About as smooth as the Grand Canyon.
What brings you to LEGO City, young lady?
This boat?
Oh, fiddle pats!
So is that his girl or what?
Mayor Gleason.
Thank you so much for coming back, Chase. I know it can't have been easy for you.
I had to get a new passport.
I was referring to you leaving under a cloud, but okay. I'll get straight to the point. Rex Fury has escaped and is at large in LEGO City.
What? Is Natalia okay?
Natalia's fine. She's still in witness protection.
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rex Fury and bring him to justice. Again.
Again?
Chase, this city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?
Yes. Look.
Hey!
Ah.
I'm certain Rex Fury is behind it. You're the only person I trust to stop him, Chase. Get to the station and get me Rex Fury.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you don't have any wheels. Alright, chapter one, new faces and old enemies. Okay, now what? Oh, sweet. A new ride. But that doesn't mean we can't pick up other studs on the way, huh? Let us know, so I'm sure we're gonna be needing these before or his playthrough is over. Alright, where are we going? Well, driving mechanics seem pretty smooth. For now. Graphics are already looking pretty good. Even for a Lego game. Whoops! Sorry! Ooh. Oh, wow. Ouch. I basically, here I am cutting the police car, and I basically left her with nothing but four wheels and an engine. Whoa! No one said nothing about police cars with speed boosts. Huh? Huh? What's going on here? Disguise booth. Cool. Okay. So, do they want me to, like, get out? Wait, hang on, sorry. Come on. There we go. Wow, big city. So, what do they call other cities in the LEGO universe? You know, I mean, this one's obviously got the name LEGO City. LEGO City, but what do they call other cities? Oh, hey, there's a police department. LEGO City Police Department.
Hey, do you need help with those donuts?
Wow.
No, I'm okay, thanks. I'm Frank Honey, by the way.
Chase. Chase McCain.
Chase McCain? You're a legend! Is it true that you brought down Rex Fury?
I'm just part of the team. Deputy Dunby made the actual arrest. And I'm not a legend. I'm an ordinary cop.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa!
Yeah, sure you are. That's because that's not why the epic music just kicked in.
So, you want to show me around this new station of yours?
It would be my honor. I will wait for you inside.
Okay.
All right, calm down, buddy. You might want to look out for those donuts. I think the stack's a bit too tall for the door. Uh-oh. That's the girl. That's Natalia. Boring number ever.
Be okay.
Charged.
What do you think you're doing? You can't call me. I'm in witness protection. Witness protection?
I was worried. Rex is out. I thought he might come after you.
I know, but he's not after me. The chief of police himself told me that Rex fled the city.
What? The mayor just told me he was still here.
What?
Should I?
Yeah.
Oh!
Ooh! Ouch.
I just want to make sure you're safe.
You're the reason I got into this mess in the first place.
Where are you?
I'm not telling you that.
Natalia Smith to Mercy Heart's reception, please.
Mercy Heart's hospital?
No! Yes, but don't bother coming here, because if Rex could come after me, then I'm not sticking around.
Why is it all of a sudden I'm a little iffy about to go to the reception table?
I hope the chief notices that I changed my hair today. It'll make being bald all last week worthwhile.
If I make 2 more arrests this month, I win a waffle iron!
Wow. Some weird happenings at the police department. The receptionist...
Cleaning the stairs.
Things it might be hard for...
I forgot to get some water before cleaning the stairs.
Hang on.
Are you sure that's safe, Frank?
Of course it's...
Totally not safe.
Hey there. This is our main computer. It doesn't usually smoke like this.
It got hacked into this morning. Triggered a security alert and locked down the elevator, but it only blew up when Frank tried repairing it.
With a hammer.
You might want to try, like, a wrench or a screwdriver, not a hammer. Hammer's for breaking things. Wow! That thing gave out a lot of studs. Alright, and let's see, there's that one.
Boom. Main computer operational. Security lockdown lifted. Elevator functionality restored.
You're welcome.
Not bad. I'll try and find out who hacked it.
Oh, if you get stuck, I'll help you. I know everything about computers.
Computers.
Yes, computers. Basement time!
Good grief. Someone
so,
is...
until
huh?
we find the camera, we have to take mug shots by photocopying people's faces? Well, okay.
Well, it could be worse. Why is this thing sparkling? Well, whatever it is, I can't do anything about it.
Come on!
Fine, Madam Mayor. I'll brief the officers on Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here. Meddling fool, making me hire some specialist she's brought in from overseas. Chase McCain?
Dunby, you're the new police chief?
Right. I might not like giving you a job, McCain, but it does mean you have to follow my orders. First one, get down to the basement and get a uniform on!
Are you two old friends?
Honey, did you put those essential supplies on my desk?
Yes, chief!
I'm going to my office. I'll be giving a briefing on Rex Fury in 10 minutes, even though he's probably a million miles away from here by now. Do not disturb me!
Gee, what a grouch.
Wow.
Yeah, he does seem in a better mood today. Come on, let's get you a uniform.
That's a better mood? What's he like on a bad day?
This is our basement. I'll give you a tour.
Wow, big basement. How deep is it? Is it like 2-3 floors?
Chuck's vehicle request desk is in there. When you start, they only let you use one type of car. But if you're good at your job, you'll be able to get loads more!
Yeah. How many types do you have, Frank?
Well, we should probably move on now.
I'm guessing considering how...
The lift up to those rooms is out of action. Chuck says it's for our own safety because a monster lives up there.
A monster.
Yeah. Please don't let it eat me.
Sure, Frank.
Well, I was gonna say, until he interrupted me, I'm gonna say, since he moved off of that question super fast, I'm guessing they don't have a whole lot
behind this door
of vehicles.
We'll come back to here. It's special. Come on, let's find you a uniform. We had a delivery this morning, so there should be one somewhere.
Looks like a character. It does look kind of special. I think it's a character customizer.
When I started, I had to use a hand-me-down from another officer. I looked pretty good in a dress. Check inside those boxes.
Alright, looks like we got a gym here. Yeah, this is definitely a gym. Hey, those police officers gotta stay in shape. Yeah, keep going, buddy. You look like you're doing good. Yeah, keep with those jumping jacks. Alright, we're getting the boxes. I feel like there should be a door around here, you know, considering this is the restroom. Where's the showers?
Why is it that all furniture is self-assembly these days?
That must be the shower. Or is that closet? Uh-oh. Hey! You have unlocked Chase McLean, police officer. Oh, and his police uniform. Oh, I get it. This is his civilian look. Have I unlocked Grace Marketplace? I think that was her name. So, now we can just...
Hey,
boom.
Looking good! Now you've got your uniform, I'll show you the special place. It's the requisitions desk. I hope Ellie's in.
Sounds like someone's got a crush. Hey, are we collecting pieces? Huh, that's a new one.
Ellie! You in there?
Is that you, Frank Connie? Give me a minute.
This is the requisitions desk and evidence locker. The girl who runs it is called Ellie Phillips.
Hey there!
Oh, I had no idea you were in.
You just spoke to me.
Yeah, he's so holy kind of crush.
Hi there. I'm Chase.
Yeah, it's the guy you told me about. Chase McCain!
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chase McCain. My Uncle Duke told me all about you and that Rex Fury case a few years back.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Don't worry.
Her uncle?
There's a few of us in the station know you did all the real work on it.
Phew.
Personal space, buddy.
This is a police communicator. It does everything your old phone did and a whole lot more. Including keeping me up to date with what you're doing. You'll need to connect it to the main computer in the lobby before you can use it. You think you can help Chase do that for me, honey? Good boy. And I'll give you a call once you're hooked up, Chase.
Okay, I gotta admit, I can't blame Frank for getting a crush on her. Who doesn't like a good old-fashioned Southern Belle?
I've got some evidence from a robbery at a bakery to file away. If I don't, the chief will eat it.
Eat what? The report or the bakery?
This way, Chase!
Alright. Frank, where'd you go? Oh, okay,
there
over here.
Go on, use the main computer.
Computer!
Communicator connected. Updating. 1% complete.
Progress bars.
Hey, Frank. Someone needs to wake the chief up.
I work too hard.
You don't look like you work at all.
I'm not waking him up. He'll fire me again.
I didn't want to get briefed on Rex Fury anyway.
You still got the key to his office?
It's right here in my hand, isn't it?
No.
No.
Oh. Then I've lost it?
100% complete.
I'll help you find it. The sooner he's awake, the sooner I can start doing actual police work.
Thanks.
I know, right?
I think I lost it upstairs!
Well, let's head upstairs then. Coffee bar. Very useful. Cool. The police logo. Lego City Police Department, protect and serve, building model civilians. Oh, model citizens. Forgive me. Huh? What's that? When you see your flashing video call, or press that button to answer the call. Alright, what we got?
Hey, Chase! You got the communicator working!
Yeah. But now I have to help Frank find a key he lost.
No problem.
I updated the software on your communicator and enabled its scanner. Its screen will show you stuff you wouldn't be able to see otherwise.
Like ghosts.
I told you, that was your reflection, Frank.
Thanks, Ellie.
I'll never forget his weird, googly eyes.
Alright, you have unlocked detective scan. Alright. Alright.
If you're looking for donuts, then they're in the chief's office.
You're gonna wake up the chief? Okay. After you're done with that, I've got a hornet's nest that needs whacking with a stick.
I wanna do that! I've done it before. Although I thought that one was a piñata, but it wasn't, because the candy made my mouth hurt. That was the worst birthday ever.
If you're looking for donuts, then they're in the chief's office. Well, they were.
Did he literally eat all of them? No wonder he's so sleepy. Sugar rush. What we got here? So this is like Batman's detective skills.
I want to make captain by the time I'm 40.
Hey, what we got here?
Hey!
Bingo!
You found it! I'll let you wake him up. I've got some important work to do. Video game time! Woohoo!
He won't hear you if you knock on the door. He's a really deep sleeper.
Well, open sesame.
Come on. You have to give the briefing. Wake up!
Don't wanna.
Okay. Then let's try a really loud noise.
Yeah?
You weren't really bothered about the Rex Fury briefing, were you?
Well, he doesn't seem to mind me breaking all his stuff. So how loud are we talking about here?
Love me.
Ooh!
Who's that?
I was just resting my eyes and my arms and my legs. It's you again. Fine. Briefing room! 1 minute!
Who are these guys? Is that Sherlock Holmes?
Come on, settle down, people.
Hey, Harry, how many coffees have you had?
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Did I have 6 shots or only 5? Well,
okay, you've had enough.
Right.
Agreed.
I'm gonna take this from the top. The mayor thinks we should be looking for this man, Rex Fury.
He's a giant!
Rex somehow escaped from Albatross Island 3 months ago, although we still have no idea how, but that's not important. What is important is that you can't jump. So make a note of that! Now,
but look at me, man.
Rex Fury has been a habitual criminal since he was 6 years old.
Six?
Oh, heavens. At that age, he would have still been in preschool.
Elementary, my dear fella.
There's Holmes and Watson.
When a secret witness came forward. Well, secret until somebody accidentally gave their identity away.
Natasha Kowalski. Whoopsie.
Natalia's testimony enabled us to arrest Rex. He tried getting away, but foolishly chose a lawnmower as his escape vehicle.
Hold the lawnmower over!
Are you kidding me?
As he was going,
they could have just pulled him off it.
Finally arrested him! Me! If Rex is behind the crime wave, then he needs to be back behind bars. So, to help catch whoever's behind it, I've had security cameras installed at key locations. The museum, Forrest Blackwell's mansion, and, of course, the bank. What the? Briefing's over! Everyone get to the bank!
Whoever saw that happening, raise your hand. Thing, Chief. Who are these guys? Well, I'm already liking the setup at the end of the story. Sounds like it's gonna be a fun Santa Clarita Punka cop movie turned into a Lego game. Not that I mind that.
Fight some crime, Chase? Remember, even though there's a crime in progress, we still have to drive responsibly.
Of course.
Last one there has to buy all the Chief's donuts for a month.
What was that about driving responsibly?
Hey, Chase, I've updated your communicator again and turned on the navigation system. You can use it to find your way around Lego City. I've marked the location of Cherry Tree Bank on it with a police shield.
Oh, thanks.
That's perfect. Now just follow the green line and it'll take you straight there.
Handy. All right, you have unlocked navigation. All right, let's get rolling.
Chase?
Yes, honey?
I've gone the wrong way. Can we call that bet off, please?
No. You made it. You gotta deal with it. Oh, man, I can't hear the alarms from here. Oops, sorry. How'd that guy get lost so quickly? It's right here. Where's the Joker? Rookies! These guys are all rookies! Uh-oh.
After that Joker!
I'm pretty sure that's not the Joker.
What hit me?
The police.
See you later.
I think not.
Stop, please. You keeping up back there, officer?
Of course. You staying ahead?
Stop, or I will keep running after you.
I'll be honest. I'm getting kind of tired of you chasing me.
Got him!
You won't get away with this. The crooks run this town now.
Not for much longer.
Agreed. Alright, so what? That was 1 out of 3?
Why did they say that?
Oh, we got a call.
Chase, can you give me an update?
Yep, I just arrested the getaway driver.
Great work! And good timing, because we just had a report from someone near the Red Cafe. They spotted a clown heading onto its rooftop. Could be one of our bad guys.
Either that, or I'm about to ruin some kid's birthday party. I'm on my way.
Now, where did I put my police issue whistle? Ooh, one blow of that should get the traffic to stop for me.
All right, let's see. Where do we park?
Hey, you!
Oh, there we are. Actually, let's just go through here. Okay. Ooh. Okay. For a second there, I was like, "Is that safe?" Sorry. Alright, where are we? What are we out of here? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, do I really have to do this with the car? Oh dear.
My bad.
How do I get out of here? I don't think I'm gonna be able to drive the car up. There we go. All right.
Everyone, can I get your attention? Is anyone here a bank robbing clown?
Don't look like it.
Oh, well, I didn't think it would be that easy. I better check in with Ellie. Ellie, there's no sign of a clown up here.
Don't worry. I've just updated your communicator's scanning software. Use it to have a look around from the restaurant's rooftop, and it'll show up anyone nearby who might be a robber.
And then?
You arrest them?
She's got a point. Alright, you have unlocked criminal scan. Okay. So, how do we use this thing?
What's going on?
Yeah, looks like we got a clown right there.
Oh, let's get to making this gray old place a little more pretty. Oh, that's more like it. Beautiful, even if I do say so myself. I certainly came a long way just to water some stranger's plants.
That guy sounds a lot like he's related to Goofy. Knock, knock.
Whoa! Almost got me there, mister. Nah, 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 nah.
Oh, yeah?
What's doing down there, eh? Can't you jump this high?
You're making it very difficult for me to stay professional, you know?
Boo-hoo! Oh, can't you get up here? Come up and get me!
All right. You asked for it, bub.
Nah, 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 nah. What you doing down there, eh?
Why did I have to choose a diet
that stopped?
See ya. Like I said, you asked for it. Let's go get him.
Hey, Jack! Why do you climb this here beanstalk? Oh, sorry. I busted it.
I got a funny feeling I know how to fix it. Or at least I can find it. Da-da-da. Right? Nope, that way. Oh, hi. What we got here? Oh, nice. Water hose. Let's see. There we go. Oh, I see what's going on. Alright, let's see. Okay, gotta get that garbage can out of the way. Sorry, buddy. I need to ruin your patio chair. Alright, looks like next is that... What is that? Garbage... What is that? A garbage can? I can take care of that. And... Sweet. Sweet, now we can look out at the fence. Up we go. Now, where'd that clown go?
Come out with your paws up.
Oh, dang it.
Stop, or I will keep running after you.
Keep running after me. I'm an innocent clown.
Stop, or I will keep running after you.
Get back here, you! Got him! And you are under arrest.
Right. We can do this the easy way, or the hard way.
I'll take the easy way. I heard one of the other guys say he was gonna jump on a cargo ship if the robbery went bad. So, do I get a night cell now?
Sure. Wow, that really was the easy way.
Alright, that's two down. One to go.
Chase, did you find the robber?
Your timing is uncanny. Yep, he's in custody. It looks like one of the other robbers is at the docks.
You want to arrest that guy too?
Let me just check my calendar.
Give me a call once you got him.
Alright, now, where's my car? There it is.
What's going on?
Alright, next stop the docks. Wait a minute, didn't we start at the docks? We're going full circle and only in episode one! Okay, where's that boost button? There we go. Looks like we're going this way. Oops. Didn't mean to drive over the fire hydrant. Alright, looks like we're going here. Oh, looks like we need to use our police scanner again. Oopsie daisy. And what we got? Most of these guys are dock workers. Wait, hold on. No, not him. What we got here?
Ah, great. How am I gonna get in there?
Full way onto the jetty and then onto the ship. Okay.
Officer, can you do me a solid? I need to get that gate open.
It would be my pleasure.
Great. Follow me.
Wow, lucky us. We need to get in there just as much as he does.
Get under the boxes and I'll lift them up.
Oh, I gotcha.
Go through the door up there. And don't tell the foreman we did this. It's against health and safety regulations.
Well, considering he's doing me a solid for letting me in as well, I think I can let him pass just this once. Nice, and the gate opens so we don't have to go the long way.
It took it right out of my hand.
What's up, buddy?
Excuse me. Can you tell me how I get onto that cargo ship?
Easy. I just whistle and Larry and the crane will give you a lift.
Great.
Which I will gladly do once my lunch break is over.
Okay.
Which will be never, because a lousy seagull stole my sandwich.
I'll go and find it for you.
You'll know it's my sandwich, as it's approximately the size of a sandwich.
What he really wanted after the seagull got its mouth on it?
It is not my sandwich! If it has sausage and jelly in it, then it is my sandwich!
Sausage and jelly? Oh, hi. My bad.
Give me that sandwich, you flying rat.
Hey! Oh, for a second there, I thought he flew off with it.
It looks a bit gross.
My sandwich! My sandwich!
Ick. Ugh. What atrocious table manners.
Larry! Give this guy a lift onto the ship!
Sure thing, boss!
Uh-oh. I don't trust that guy. He's not locked into controls. Well, up we go. Well, we're on the boat. Now what? I wonder what all these Lego pieces we're picking up do.
Gah, the police!
Not just any police. I'm on a roll today.
Yeah, we all got two of your buddies, so don't even bother running. Huh? What the? Oh. Gotta go for a swim.
You'll never catch me!
Not this way, we won't.
Stop in the name of the law!
Nice! He's heading straight for my car! Got him! That's 3 out of 3! Alright, next up is Chapter 2, Blast from the Past. But, we will take care of that one, and starting with the next video. Thanks for joining me for this one. I think I'm already going to be enjoying this game. I'm having fun with it already. Well, if you guys enjoyed it, you know what to do. Hit the like, subscribe, notification buttons. Help me out on the YouTube algorithm. Let me know down in the comments what you thought of today's video. Check out my channel and some more of my content on the end screen in just a few seconds. And I'll see you all in the next video for episode 2. Later, everybody!